If you wanna make, if you wanna put a do-rag on, here how it comes out like this. It comes out all like this, like a little wig. First thing you do, after you do your first try and mess this up, untie everything. See, like I'm doing right now, I'm untying it out the knots. Okay, if you wanna do-rag, put the side, put the side with the tag on it on. This side right here with the tag. See it? And also it's called the dented side, so and then you put it on your head like a little wig. You can do it any way kind, you can just do it like that. Put your head in the dented part. Top of your head in the dented part. Have a little bit hanging over your hair. And you take it, you go around the back. They cross each other. You go around the front and do like a little tie. They do like a little tie in the front. And you go to the back. You do the same thing. You tie it. And then like that. And then if you feel like it's about to come on loose, you put a little bow like you're tying your shoe in. And then you pull this, make sure it's all secured and tight. And there. That's how you put a do-rag on. You're welcome. This is from Elijah J. Takes Persuasion.